Jennifer, Oscar nominated this year. What do you think makes her such an extraordinary young talent?
Well, I was at the Golden Globes last weekend, and I watched her get up and win for Silver Linings Playbook. And I worked with her on a film that's coming out called Serena, that's coming out this year. And she is remarkable in that she... It's not that she's uber confident or uber flashy or arrogant. She's just an incredibly straightforward person. Now, all of this may feel natural to you, but it doesn't always feel natural for actors. And she handles it all with such ease. And she has something of that on screen, and I'm a huge admirer of her, you know.